number of diabetic patients is increasing in Iran. Awareness campaigns are now being launched to target the many people who don't know they suffer from this condition.
Launches in the U.S. city of Baltimore are getting healthier, but on a budget. The students are getting their hands dirty and growing the ingredients too. Back to viewers, of course, that was our global ties, and it was a pretty fun global ties that we had. I loved the bit about children in the U.S. growing their own ingredients and eating very extremely healthy food. I mean, it's the best way. I mean, how did our ancestors, of course, ancestors all over the world, like the generation, four generations before us, how did they live? They grew their own ingredients. They ate healthy, and you could see that the lifespan before is more than the lifespan now. I mean, before people used to live for 80, 70, 90. Right now people are dying in their 20s because of diseases, not just, some people are dying regular deaths because, like a heart attack, just because of, and he's as young as a 20, 25 year old. And I heard a couple of stories about that. What do you think? Do you think that before they were healthier than now?
No, I think, of course, before they were healthier, of course. And now, and I have, you know, the, speaking of this, you know, diabetic patients is increasing in Iran. I think the same here, you know, children here in Saudi Arabia and in the Arab world in general, you know, they are eating instead of milk and, you know, these things which are healthy for them and for their bodies, you know, they are eating chocolate, sweet, and
colas, sodas.
Pepsi, cola, you know, mm-hmm. things like that, which is, you know, it's not good for their body. And of course, we as, you know, adults, you know, we don't care about, sometimes mm-hmm. we don't care about the health,
and you know what?
The healthy food.
You know what? They say that this is the number one cause for cancers, diseases. That mobile phones are the number one. One of the most, like, let's say, it hurts the ear, it hurts the balancing of the person when he walks. Headache all the time. All these problems that people are facing right now is because of the mobile phone.
That's
and
right.
And I believe that all this technology is extremely beneficial for us, but on the other hand, nothing comes easy. I mean, we just grew up having technology, having a PlayStation, be able to watch the Real Madrid match that they lost yesterday, thank you Madrid, without any delays live on television. I don't have to go like read a newspaper the next day or something. everything is easy these days. But on the other hand, everything comes with a price. I believe that the price is our health if we keep using these things without thinking about the consequences that might happen.
That's good. You know, that's right, because you know, we blame the technology. We blame the situation that we are put.
We blame ourselves.
And the technology, a little bit of technology, you know. Mm-hmm. And of course, you know, I love this thing about dental robot. You know, some rich people are decorating themselves and some of their teeth by, you know, putting some gold teeth and some gold tooth in, you know, between their teeth, and some, you know, studded smile with the diamond, you know, some rich Hollywood actress, you know. It's like, you know, I was thinking to put some gold teeth in my... It's going to be good in the...
Do you want to be a rapper?
Yeah.
Do you want to be a rapper?
No, no, of course not.
Then don't put...
No, of course, at the back of my...
Still, it's...
Because I want to look at myself in the mirror, you know, like some shiny thing.
Okay, but Mr. Shiny. Of course, when it comes to the dental robot, this is another example of us depending on technology, by the way. This is an example of us depending on technology. Even when it comes to pure dentists trying to work their hard, graduating through semi-medical school and trying to work their best fixing everybody's teeth, having beautiful smiles all the time, they will run out of job because a robot will be doing. I'm a computer engineer, I'm pro-technology, but not all the time.
Are you sure about that?
Yes.
Well, as long as you are sure, let's go and move on to Adam's Sports. And we'll be right back, so stay tuned with Adam's Apple.
Going out on that left block. And once again, he's got energy, didn't play much in the first.